cat. I gotta make these when I'm nervous around cake. Oh wait, Mike, why are you nervous around me? I'm just a cake. Guys, I'm just a cake. Oh my god, Blue Mox. Thanks for that. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Cake? Yes, I'm just cake. Oh my god, Rookie D Plus. Anyway, no, seriously, Lumox, thank you so much. If you guys can give some love and a follow to Lumox, I'd appreciate it. Exactly, it's because you're cake. You're too sweet. Sheesh.
Hey, what's up? TZ Rui 101.
How are you? Are you live?
I am live. Is it not recording? Oh, let me check. I don't know why, but it's having issues. Like, I went live before, but nothing went through. Oh, yeah, I am live. All right, cool. I usually would have a model with this. No, I mean, you're also in cake stream. No, I was just there for a moment. It wasn't anything serious. There we go. But yeah, I am live. I just went live. Well, I did go live, and then it screwed up. Then I had to cancel my thing, my streaming program, task manager it, and then I went to CakeStream. Every now and then, I give her a sub because she's precious and she deserves it. And then I restarted my stream. But I'm just starting, so you're not really missing anything. TZ. I hope you're well. Now. That's good to know. My delay is around 10 seconds. Is it that bad? Try refreshing. For some reason, my Streamlabs OBS is screwing up, and I don't know why. Internet trash on my side. No, you're good. I understand people have trouble with their internet and such, so you don't have to worry about that. What does this do now? Less air, heal more quickly from consuming this tangy fungi. Alright. We're gonna head away because this area sucks. I'll go check out somewhere else. Well, you don't have to stick around. I would have a better model for what I have, but for games that are extensive, I have like a two-frame, like a two-image model of my character. So that's what's on screen right now. I can't do my actual live 2D model right now. Oh, geez. Flexing on me. This area sucks. Ow, damn it. Constant breathing is annoying too. So if I might ask, TZ, what do you usually enjoy watching? On Twitch. What's your favorite thing to check out? Weird, this area is usually not empty. I think there's a thing over here. Yeah. That didn't work. Damn it. The parry system is so minute. So fidgety. Very silent. What? Can you guys not hear me? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh. I was able to. You just weren't speaking when I was typing this. So. Hey, Clear. What's up? How are you, Jalen? Still sleepy? Oh, God. It's Pumpkinhead. Of course. I woke up an hour ago, so I'm no longer sleepy. Don't you have school today? Or do you have school off today? Excuse me. Alright, this is annoying. Oh, sweet. So you have holiday? Nice. Well, I am glad to hear that, Janlin. No, it's wonderful. I get an opportunity where none of them are there, and I freaking die, and they all respawn. Wonderful. Right. If you want to do more of that, let me know. I won't mind. Ah, great. You guys are blocking my exit. Fulgrim Outskirts. Wait, you have more story? Of course, the story never ends with D&D. Unless you are starting to sound like me when I guess to my own stuff. Oh, that's not fair. You didn't come out. You disappeared. I swear. Guys, I think I'm bad at this. I'm about to just run through this area because I hate dealing with it. Ouch. But yeah, let's run through the area. Yeah. Keep your head down. Just keep running. About activating Haru to run. Well, I'm doing an Undertale flea only run. Ah, jeez. I dropped by Cake's stream as well. She's streaming right now. I ended up dropping her a sub. Because I'm nice like that. She deserves it. She works hard. I feel like you're too generous. Is there a thing? Is that a thing? I don't know if that's a thing. Well, I might be.
Yes. Take.
Solomon the Scholar.
Existence is a curious matter. The greatest triumph in the universe, gifted and squandered.
True.
I shan't make the same mistakes as my brother. When the moment comes, I'll exercise restraint.
I guess so. Even if I don't know if that's what it's called, it's whatever. I'm not really that concerned about it. Hallowed sword. Molten spike. Let's see, where can I find you? You get what I mean. Is the point. Yeah, I get what you mean. Jeez. This looks like something in my repertoire. So, where can I find you? I think it's through the swamp, actually. What's up, Violet? It's fine, don't worry about it. Also, for some reason, the stream doesn't like it. What is going on? Why is my computer running like garbage? It's running fine for me, but the stream is lagging. Alright, hold on. I need to find out what's doing this. It shouldn't be doing this. Streamlabs, why are you taking so much? Let's see. One of the OBSs is set to above normal, so it's like taking a crap ton of CPU usage that it doesn't need to have. I wonder if that's a setting. I don't know. Technical crap. You're fine. I barely understand it myself. Come on. So we might need to go far. I don't know. I have no idea where I'm going. I think this is the way. Those within the obsidian walls seek oblivion. Their warship turbulent and reactive. They predict the birth of their savior, but they say he has already been born. Perhaps it's this way? Whoa! Ow, I hit you first, damn it. I'm not participating in it. I'm so kind of hyped for Sunday. For the D&D session? I kind of am as well. Festivals in D&D are always nice. You guys are annoying. Whoa. You guys are also annoying. Party is going to a festival and my character is having an existential crisis. it definitely sounds like a D&D campaign. Ah, there it is. All right, well, you guys appeared out of nowhere. Sifting out what you're planning for a BBEG. Well, the big bad evil guy is kind of obvious. I should head this way. No idea. Oh, so that's why you didn't say anything about what I mentioned it. I'll give you a hint, Janlin. It's not the company.
large bolt. Whoa!
I wasn't supposed to fall down, but okay. I guess I'll play this a little bit. Survived a fall. Another suit of armor. Hey man, it's more than just a sleeve. Oh my god, I got so much health, but so little, stamina. Alright then. Oh, this isn't good. Okay. This isn't good. Took a lot more health damage than I wanted to, but I'm surprised I killed it. I can't jump, can I? Oh, heading in. This is what I imagine Smithy looking like in D&D. Just needs his sword of cussing and he'll be perfect. Right? Eternal Narthex. Huh. This area is big.
The entrance is not far, foundling, but you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts.
Sip the divine tar. Fred Rim.
The Overt made promises of an end to war and human suffering. Promises all were desperate to hear, myself not least, for I'd seen my share of tragedy. I scratched my name in their book, swearing myself to the deathless doctrine. My armor clattered on the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself, if I would ever be worthy.
Oh. You know, I bet you it's not even VTube Studios that causing such an issue, but it's Streamlabs. I bet you that's what's causing such an issue for me. Dude, this happened before. Why don't you learn? Did Lumix just have a light bulb moment? I'll need to see some settings. That, or maybe it's just an update that sucks CPU. Definitely don't do a whole lot of damage. You hit me twice the same attack. I did not think he could hit me with that attack. Dang it. Thank God, I don't know which one piece of the weapon down. That would be probably be strength. There we go. Ah, but swallowed. Well, I know for rogues it's dex, but don't know how it is for other classes. Should I do another one shot? Did you guys find the one shot fun? hammer and chisel.
Yes.
I'm missing glimpses. Well, that's one. What do you do? No. Someone's the hollow sword. Well, now I know what that does. Tattered vestment. Also, I love being actually able to use a wider range of characters. I love the consequences factor of it, and yeah. Unknown effigy. Unknown effigy. Effigy of Solomon. Sure, let's use this. Oh. I didn't really want to do that. Okay, so they're consumables. I didn't realize that. Astral conversion. A doll in the likeness of an venerable soul. Scripture of Defiance. Next priority funds resolve on success. Well, if I sip the thing, short answer yes, long answer yes.
Sip
well, good
this,
to know.
Angel.
Hey, good, you did heal me. Hi. Oh, you have a big hammer. Ow, I've been crushed. Ah, that was painful. He's a big hammer, so he's Soviet. He has a big hammer, so he's Soviet.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Well, thank you. Alright, let's try this again. Thank you. No, get away. And it seems like I'm able to parry any of his attacks. Well, that was easy. Boy, this place sure is foggy. I don't know why I think that's an interesting weapon, kind of. What, a giant hammer? I mean, I guess it could be pretty interesting. It's just really hard to wield. Because it's so damn heavy. By the time you take a swing, any fast carrier has... Any fast weapon carrier can simply take a stab while you're loading. I shall continue to head this way. Can I also make a strength 20 barbarian with zero brain? Clear probably isn't even paying attention. Okay, now I want to make a smart barbarian. Boy, you are just everywhere today, aren't you? Not entirely sure where to go here. I guess I'll head this way. I am usually, though. I know. Not saying it's a bad thing. What's this? Oh. Teleporters. Oh, goody. More of you. Always. You're so... You are just so angry, you know that? Quit being so angry. Makes it difficult for me to concentrate on stuff. Well, that's just called ADHD at that point. Oh! Well, that was close. Didn't you know, Lamas? Anger makes you stronger and 100% more predictable. I guess. Now, where are you going? Hello, lady. Alright, you suck. Well, I did not get much health from you for that. I need health. I need health. Southern Solomon. Ignore that. Do it again. Ignore it. Do it again. Thank you for the stretch. Do it again. Do it again. One last time. Maxed. Oh, I can change the music with it now. It's literally an item to play music with. I was hoping at a higher level he can use it as a slow health regain, but I guess not. I guess that's asking too much. Oh, I could go over here and down. Is that a smart move? I have no idea. Definitely feels like the way to go, though. Of course, I could also go fight this. Nope, I guess I am going this way. This feels like a graveyard. What is this place made out of? Also, you're scary. I don't want to go near you. Oh, those look like spirits? Oh. Probably not wanting to go near them. Let's head this way. Guys, I'm about to die anyway. I think those are ladies. I don't want to face them. Watch me come up to a boss. This definitely looks boss-esque. I'm about to die anyway, Satya. Why do you abandon me? I'm not abandoning. I don't know what you're talking about. Well, that flame looks important. I don't know if I can survive a fall, though. That's a lot of corpses near that flame. What was that? Also, it doesn't matter. Oh, just an astral question. How does selling your soul to D&D work? Painfully. Hello, my dude. Whoa! What the hell? That might have scared me for a moment, because the guy came out of nowhere, and I had no chance to defend myself. That's not really what I meant by
I've kept your flesh safe, family.
Well, thank you, I think. Let me try with the sword. Well, in most cases, gods don't really take your soul. Well, gods, anyway. But if you're talking about old ones, what the heck? If you're talking about old ones, then that's a bit of a different story. I didn't want to do that. If you're talking about old ones, then all you have to do is simply pray to them. Really? Actually, no, that's wrong. Gods respond to prayers. Old ones are chance encounters. Alright, we're trying this way. Hi. Look, can't you just, like, ignore me? What's up here? Oh, I like these stairs. Okay. How it works. What do I know? What I do know is some evil deities do that. They do that indeed.
Face me!
Oh, there's a teleport here. Well, I hope that it'll never go down to it, but I like to be informed of this stuff. Well, if you sell your soul to an eldritch god, then obviously it'll be a simple chance encounter. That they see potential in you for them to want your soul. Alright, one of these guys fucked me up last time. Ow. Dice Jesus. I think multiclassing into something like a warlock would have more of an effect. Whoa. Alright, you guys are assholes, you know that? You guys are serious assholes. Well, the other one, at least.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Is there a reason you want to sell your soul to an eldritch god? Excuse me. Just passing through. No, I was just asking. All right. Thank you. Now, if I want my shit back, I have to go all the way back over there. Just a pain in the ass. Well, I have no stamina. I'll take your health if you don't mind. Thank you. Seriously? I still got knocked around? I didn't let it go like a moment. Maybe I don't stay gone for long, I think. Again, I'm just thinking about multiclassing into Bard mainly, but be a use if College Glare kind of fits what I'm trying to do for my character. I wasn't actually thinking about anything that, like, Warlock. Right, right, right. It's whatever. Whatever you feel like you want to do. Oh god, now where am I? Okay, well, in any case, you suck. So maybe I'm supposed to find the flames on that thing? I don't know. Ooh, nice. You don't have to sound so noble with this. You can also have some input. I don't know what you mean. I'm confused. I mean, it is your character. You're welcome to do what you feel like with it. My goal is to accompany the story to fit around your character. I mean, even if your character does play a minor part. feel like you're trying your best not to say anything swaying. I'm trying to say anything that wouldn't sway the decisions. It's entirely up to you. Quenching acid. Ooh. I can use this with my weapon. If you want to be barred, then be barred. I'm not supposed to influence that anyway. Think if you're healing yourself. That's a little bit of fire, okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to fight you to blow out this candle. I know, but it's weird to me that someone just kind of gets us out now without really much help besides after ignited. I mean, what would you like me to say? Would you like me to give you a direction? Trying to trick me, huh? I think I went and see you as soon as I stepped on the path. Oh, come on. Seriously? Some thoughts on that. Oh, what? Being a bard? What was the main question again? You have to remind me. Son of a bitch.
I've kept your flesh safe, family.
Yeah. Weapon damage increase. Good, finally. If it's making sense for my character to do the Bard College of Glimmer. Well, looking at who your character is, first off, you're a thief, and you haven't shown interest in music in your character before. I suppose it could be an option. Glamour. What does it do again? I haven't looked at it specifically, so. I see. If that's the case, I'd probably say no. Your character has ever shown influence in regards to the Bardic College. So, in that respect, I don't see your character suddenly wanting to pick up a lute and say, alright, I'm going to learn how to play this. If anything, your character, in a role-playing manner, not even in a role-playing manner, like I said, your character's never shown interest in it before, so... No. JFR has never come up, true. But in regards to what I've seen, it looked like an option. Or it doesn't look like a feasible option. If anything, I'd figured you'd want to pursue a realm of magic that's not included to music. Well, that's just me. Oh, son of a... Are you kidding? Are you serious? Hate my life. Actually roll my stats or restructure them. Actually, to be honest, no one did their stats correctly. That's a no-no. Sorry. It's a no for me, dog.
Yes.
Of course they respond. With what I know, doing the stats that I did, kind of dumb idea. Everyone's first carry is always a dumb idea. It's just a mistake everyone does. Look, Janelin, as I had said before, if you want to do it, do it. It's not really in my right to say you can't. Because your character is you. That's why I try to take a middle seat to situations like this. Because I have no real say to it. I see a flame right there. What the heck? I don't know. Just fine. Whatever. There's just a reason I take a middle seat. That's all. Flame is out. Let's move on. Well, what's the point of experiencing your character if you can't make a decision for them? If you want to ask someone, ask Clear or anyone else. It's not uncomfortable. You're totally fine asking. Because you're asking your DM, your game master or whatever, questions about their character. So it's not anything bad about asking about it. So don't worry about it. Oh, I can't go back, so. Well, good point. I haven't really been into role-playing ever, so it probably takes some time for me to develop. To develop some things I need to actually do this effectively. That's okay. No one makes correct decisions their first time playing a game. Which my decision making probably is part of. Definitely is, but you can take your time. We can come back to your story when you feel good about it. Uh, You need to stop. It doesn't make sense if I get hurt right after, damn it. Damn it, all the health I stole, I just lost it right back, damn it. Like I must absolutely make a decision right now. Exactly. You cough, I have water. All right. Thank you. Of course. That's why you don't want to get all of their attentions at once. Well, that's two flames down. Someone used arrow attack. It was not very effective. Now, those things hurt. They were very effective. It sounds like machines working in the background. Interesting. I'm not sinking, so this must be solid enough, but squishy enough. A solid squish. I have no idea where I'm at. I know there's only one more to go, though, and I have seen it before. Uh-oh. You're good. Oh, this guy's gonna suck. never mind. Yep, I only have one more to go. Oh, that's unfair. Just slightly. Oh, yeah. Ever so slightly unfair. Again, there's no point of me stealing your health if you guys take it back immediately after. A bronze bell. Scripture of despair. Scripture of euphoria. Well, they're not supposed to let you steal it, Lomax. Look, I understand that, but just say it feels like a waste if they don't at least let me keep it. Oh, hello. I wasn't supposed to try to block that. Ah, jeez. Well, I know where that's at least. It is just one big area. The teleporters tell me everywhere across the map.
I've kept your flesh safe.
Stop perseverance. What a waste. Deal with you, but I don't care enough. I probably will be back. I already had to face one of you. If you do the same attack over and over and over and over and over and over again, it's going to be predictable. I don't know if you understood that or not. Alright, time for this guy, who's a pain in the ass. He kinda looks like a predator. He's definitely hits. Ow. (Laughs) Sub perseverance. What a waste. That guy. TM. I can go back and upgrade my dude if I really need to. Hello. Gonna forget you. You know what? You hurt. You're stupid. I'm going away.
Yes.
Okay, what can I afford here? Idris max HP is increased by 15%, so more HP. On kill, Adrian gains a buff which reduces damage taken by 5% for 10 seconds. Yeah, it's resist being knocked down. Yeah, but that's a powerful kick. The rest need glimpses, right? Look at this, kitchen stack. Upon killing an enemy, each second increases base attack damage. Attacks are lost when separated from Eredrum. Attack deal additional poise damage, causing enemies to stagger more frequently. I would like that. That is one I would enjoy the most. I don't have the ability to get that though, which is sad. Next parry grants health and success. Parry, your next attack deals bonus damage. Those who drink a large amount of... I gotta use this two more times for further detail about this item. It calls you back to Sister Janessa at the cost of all your glimpses. Most likely case, that's not retrievable, yes. So. I like this.
The wardens seized me in the morning. I did not resist. The Elvet proclaimed I was unfit and impure. But I couldn't focus on the verdict. Beneath the shadow of the Immaculate, I felt no pain. I swelled with pride as my eyes beheld her inscrutable form. She was the last remnant of an unquestionable grace, lost eons ago.
I guess we'll get this then.
Sacred rites remain closed to me. I'm unworthy of the venerated nectar. But I will prove myself. These sniveling rats who bow and scrape will never be enshrined. They have neither the will nor the strength to accept the deathless doctrine.
I've had a corpse. Like, you didn't accept the Deathless Doctrine at that point. I'll be honest, I heard it, but not over the constant banging for this guy's hammer. Ah! Oh, sweet, two more glimpses. But yeah, I did hear the sound alert, but it was overwhelmed by the sound of the guy falling. I need to go this way. Oh, hello. Ornate token. It's so quiet, I barely heard it. No, it's not that it's quiet, it's that it was overwhelmed by the sound of the hammer. Hammer OP, please nerf. This way, need to go this way. Oh, down here. So it's somewhere over here, I believe. Hey, my dude, alright. I didn't think he'd actually respond to me being here, but okay. Ow, 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 my shins. Dude, you know how much these shins cost? Like a lot. To keep attacking your shins. Ow! Whoa, that was close. Now say what you will, it's slow, but holy shit, does it damage. What, the hammer? Oh yeah, definitely. Of course, you gotta correct foils again. Oh, this guy's gonna be a pain in my ass. No. Ah, damn it. I keep forgetting I can harden, which stops incoming attacks. But I'm trying to gain health. It's not like I gain much health in blocking their attacks, but
I've kept your flesh.
Whatever. Ow. Ow. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. I don't care. Alright, I care a little bit, but honestly, I don't really care. Alright, seriously? You're annoying. You are really annoying. I hope you know that. What happened to the don't care? I said I cared a little bit. I was trying to do the whole blocking, get health back shtick, but it didn't work again. Like a fool. Like an utter fool. Alright, so at this point I have to care. Hey, my dude. Can I talk to you for a... I gotta take care of you first. You could learn from your buddy. He doesn't repeat his attacks that often. Sweet. I guess I will consume you because you hold the tar or whatever. I need to get up there. Looks like I'm heading this way. What do you mean? That's overrated. What, learning is overrated? I suppose. So note to self, going the way I did, entirely unnecessary. Go. There's so many bad guys over here. Maybe this isn't the way I'm supposed to go yet. Hold on. Alright, well, taking a shortcut. There's a lot of enemies to have to fight through. I don't want to fight through them. Yeah, I go this way. Because it did look like I could fall down. It's just a ghost caught me off guard. Step one, make sure there are no more ghosts. I wonder where the I wonder how a game where the AI dash to the player would be like. That's already a thing. It's called Hello Neighbor. Look, if you want to fight, be my guest. Oh, there's so many. Damn it. Wait, damn it. That's what I'm saying.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Wait, what does this do? Audacity incites enemies to violence from a great distance. Oh, I see. Teleport. Let's try this again.
Also, did I ask how you're doing yet, Lomax? I don't think you did. I'm doing all right. I'm doing well. I'm doing well enough. I just wanted to jam out on some mortal shell for a bit. That's about it. So, I don't need to go that way. I just need to go this way. I can avoid a lot of headache. Well enough. Yeah. Hmm. So something is making the good as well enough. Yeah. Just slightly. I need to work on my drawing. But I'm procrastinating. I also need to rework the map for the D&D campaign. And just so much to do. So little time. And here I am playing Mortal Coil. That's right, you're none the wiser. I'd help you, but I doubt really can, besides keeping you company, that is. Keeping me company is well enough. Thank you so much. Let's see. Alright, you were my main concern. Everyone else can suck it. Did you hear me? I said suck it. What, is there more? Oh, there is more down there. Alright. Well, I'll explore that after I do this. Perfect. Life is suffering. You guys all suck. I'm almost dead. A golden bell. Scripture or repent? Or is it rant? Huh. Okay. Not entirely wrong, but I still disagree. Thank you. I'm going to head this way and
Jeez. Over 10 seconds. It does not stack. Oh, it's good enough, I guess. Excuse me, I'm just gonna scooch over here. Unless you're a nihilist, in which case you probably visit a doctor. After all this time, I feel like I'm actually going to be making progress. I don't know.
Don't overindulge.
Let's try using the mask a couple times. Because I have no more resolve, so. So, cause half glimpses to those familiar. Alright, so not all my glimpses, but half. Which is better than it was before. Still not good, but better. Unknown effigy. What do you do? Struck hard and will grant a buff, which reduces the next damage taken. Huh. Look, dude, I don't care. I got somewhere I need to be.
Thank you.
There we go. Let's see what awaits. Ooh, the dim gate. Not very good at it. Do you want me to boost? Want me to boost you to do your work? You don't have to. It's fine. Ignore me, guys. Ooh, a bag of guitar. Hi. Can you see me? Huh? I guess not. There's a guy there, which means, yep, there's a guy there. Oh, God. Hey, my dude. I need you to attack me in a way that I'll recognize. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't think you'd actually do it, but thanks. Hey, can you do it again? Ow. You were a little quick with that. Try again. You know what? That's not working. Thanks, but it's fine. Yep. That makes sense. I really don't want to fight you guys, I'll be honest with you. So what if you guys just fall down this hole? Ooh. Alright, one's going away at least, so they probably have a range to them, so I'm gonna head this way. Oh, that's a mother. Hold on. Or a sister, I guess. You are getting awfully close, my dude. You do a... This is Sparta joke. Just push them into it. Yeah, that's overdone, though. Yeah, kind of true.
Don't worry. It is not your mind unraveling, but our world. Our senses betray us, allowing us to believe our surroundings are immutable, even knowable. But nothing is certain within the sanctum of the revered. A curious blessing. My old kin do not shy away from these troubling inconsistencies. Instead, they welcome and embrace them. They worship at the feet of those rapturously twisted and reborn. So, calm yourself and take a sip.
Take a sip. A sip of this drip. So I should at least respawn there, at least. That looks deep and unsettling. Ooh, a glimpse. Down to some heavy philosophical shit. Maybe. Lamex falls in and Undertale plays. Ah, jeez. Da 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 da. Oh, did he? I wasn't there to watch it. Well, at least they're gone. Oh, never mind. You guys cheated. My view distance is very large. He really just seemed to love the comedy. Yeah, I can see that. Imagine him going through a genocide run, though. Hello. We no longer remember our name. We are a multitude emptied and poured into a human-like vessel, a comforting mirage. Your eyes refuse to acknowledge our boundless forms, but neither time or shape can confine us. This still has, like, major grime. No, run bad. It is bad, but the whole point to it is that it's supposed to make you feel things. Marcus almost accidentally started one on accident. Wait, what did he do? You know you have to name yourself like Kara. Farm every beast. If you even kill one, that just takes you to the normal one. It might be better just to run past these fools. Yeah, definitely. Well, it was a condition at the beginning, but I think they changed it.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Thank you. Attacking a frog. Oh, there's a lot of things. Oh. guys suck. Alright, I'm gonna tell you that right now. I mean, I'll let him do his no-no run if he wants to be emotionally traumatized. And he'll have to do a pacifist run first. Oh yeah, he'll definitely have to do the pacifist run first. Going. I mean, doing a genocide run as your first run, that's just wrong. And it's actually not very efficient because you can't activate the pacifist run if you do a genocide run. I want that thing down there. But those sword guys suck. They just won't have an happy ending. Oh yeah, it's like Kara's eyes shine red or whatever. I guess I'm going the right way at least. In the ending cutscene, you as Kara is going to wake up, and in the end you'll receive a picture of everyone where their faces are crossed out, basically telling you they did so. Yeah, I know. I've seen that line before. I'm stupid. I am an idiot. I technically have never beaten genocide mode. I have gotten to Sans.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
And I have gotten to the point where Sans, gotten to the point where Sans offers whatever. The suffering. Offers you to get dunked on, yes. And I satisfied myself with that ending. facing one of these is tough enough. Facing two of these is a pain. Well, I have to be able to block attacks. It's not easy. Really? You're an ass. Now I got an itch. You can you not? What a D-I-C-K. The terrain wins. Such an ass. I shouldn't hurt this much, like seriously. I could face these guys for whatever is there. I really don't want to, though. I could also head this way. Which, honestly, just looks terrifying. Terrible. Just terrible. But I'm gonna head this way, where I died previously. Wonderful. Let's continue going up. Don't fall, please. If I fall, I feel like that's pretty much death. And these lobes are really thin. These guys suck. I have to pee. I have to pee. I have to pee. I have to pee. Nice. Someone's croaking somewhere. I don't appreciate it. That's a long fall. Thank you for the hydrate. Okay, you suck. I have no more healing items, do I? No. Guess I should do what I can to not die. So, there's these teleporters here. I don't know where they go. But I can come up here. How wonderful. Oh, great. Oh, fantastic. Enemy. And there's probably more. I see an enemy all the way down there. It's fine. I can hold it for a few more moments. Where does this go? I wonder. Great. Now where am I? Ooh, untarnished mask. That probably takes me back down to the lady without using any of my stuff. Well, this definitely looked like a way down. I guess not. I guess my goal is above? I don't know. Time to hit the reverse gear. Where did you come from, exactly? Oh, this isn't gonna be good. All right. I think I'm done for
I've
now.
I've kept your flesh safe.
Yes, whatever. I don't care. I think I'm done for now. I want to take a moment before I start my morning stream. I'll probably do art instead of playing more of this for a bit. I can only bang my head against a brick wall so many times. But anyway, I will catch you guys later.